and welcome to the 2019 Madisonville Crew of Chifunctum Mardi Gras Ball. We ask at this time that you please take a moment to silence your cell phones, and we ask that you please remain seated during the presentation of the tableau. Now, join me in welcoming tonight's Master of Ceremony, Mr. George Sanchez.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we enter a fascinating realm of Greek mythology, where myths and history are so artistically intertwined and interwoven that no one really knows where fiction ends and where history begins. You are about to embark on a journey of tales of the gods and goddesses who ruled ancient times as the crew of Chifuncta, masquerades as Greek mythology. But before we begin our adventure, let us first acknowledge the crew of Chifuncta Board of Directors. They are President Jody O'Berry, Vice President Iris Vacante, Secretary Marilyn Pilot, Treasurer Bonnie Dennis, Queen's Club Representative Amy Erker, Interim King's Club Representative Michelle Vanderbrook, and Member at Large Lisa Melton. The Ball Committee would also like to acknowledge the costume designer and artist for the ball, Tammy Morris. Now entering the ballroom is the crew of Chifuncta's Parade Grand Marshal, Anthony Chapa Leone, accompanied by his wife, Judy Leone. Now, before we present our 2019 Royal Court, let us welcome our returning royalty, the 2018 King of the Crew of Chifuncta, Mr. Rodney Keyes Jr., escorted by the Crew of Chifuncta's Interim King's Club Representative, Ms. Michelle Vanderbrook. Ladies and gentlemen, entering the ballroom for her final promenade, our 2018 Queen of the Crew of Chifuncta, Mrs. Marilyn Pilot, escorted by her husband, Mayor Jean Pilot.
I'm only one, but not alone. is yet unknown. I broke my heart for every gain to taste the sweet. I face the pain. I rise and fall, yet through it all, this much remains.
Ladies and gentlemen, reigning supreme over this mystical evening as the crew of Trifuncta masquerades as Greek mythology is Our Majesty, 2019 King David Cooper. All rise for the King. Majesty is the husband of Cindy Constantine Cooper and the father of Chad Cooper and our 2015 Queen, Yvette Cooper-Mollier. He has four grandchildren. Born and raised in Madisonville, King Cooper is the son of the late Jewel and Cleo Cooper and the brother of Carolyn Cooper Cole, Tommy Cooper, Randolph Cooper, the late Jewel Cooper Jr., Carlos Cooper, Cynthia Cooper Phelps, and Gary Cooper. He is a graduate of Covington High School. After working 30 years in the transportation management field, King Cooper retired and is now enjoying hunting, fishing, and golfing. He is currently the Grand Knight of the Knights of Columbus, number 10176. He is a former Madisonville Youth Booths Award member and coach, and volunteered for Habitat for Humanity and the Food Bank. His Majesty is attended by his royal page, Master Sidney Russell, the son of Ryan and Perry Russell, and the grandson of Virginia Pickering and Ken and Judy Russell. He is a fifth grade student at Lancaster Elementary, where he is in the gifted program. Master Sidney participates in baseball, flag football, and plays piano. He has gone on a mission trip to Tijuana, Mexico, to help build houses for two consecutive years. Hail to the King!
Thank you.
ancient times to the present, Greek mythology has captured the attention of both the young and old with its enticing stories of gods, goddesses, and mythical creatures. It remains unrivaled for influencing the arts and literature of Western civilization. Tonight, we will reveal 8 beautiful and enchanting Greek goddesses as the crew of Trifuncta masquerades as Greek mythology. Aphrodite is considered one of the most beautiful and enchanting goddesses. With skin whiter than ivory, hair as yellow as the golden rays of the setting sun, and eyes as blue as the summer sky, she rules over beauty, fertility, and love. The daughter of Zeus and Dione was born full-grown, emerging on a scallop shell from the foam in the waters of Paphos on the island of Cyprus. Aphrodite, along with Hera and Athena, all claim to be the fairest goddess. The Prince of Troy awarded Aphrodite as the fairest of all, beginning a chain of events that led to the Trojan War. Representing Aphrodite this evening is Miss Savannah Hettler. Miss Savannah Hettler is the daughter of Willis and Nicole Hettler. She is the granddaughter of David DeLise and Mary Supal and Randy and Nancy Hettler. In addition to being a member of the Student Council and National Honor Society, Miss Hettler, a senior, also plays softball for the Mandeville High School Skippers, Lady Skippers, beg your pardon. Savannah was named a Skipper Scholar, a Chevron Scholar Athlete, and received the Honesty and Integrity Award. She was named second team All-District for 2 years, honorable mention All-Metro, and received the 4.0 award. When she is not playing piano or her favorite sport, Ms. Hettler enjoys volunteering as a tutor with Youth Education Services and as an assistant recreation softball coach at Coquille Sport Complex. After graduating this May and with a full academic scholarship for outstanding student, Savannah will study chemical engineering at the University of Louisiana Lafayette. And escorting Ms. Hettler tonight is 2014 King David Stein. Black as night, Amphitrite, one of the several goddesses who ruled the sea. King Poseidon saw her dancing and instantly fell in love with her. At first, she did not want to marry him and fled to Atlas, where she hid. Eventually, she was retrieved by a soft-speaking dolphin and sent by Poseidon, who convinced her to return. Amphitrite is depicted in art carrying a small trident. Many ships in both the United States and British Royal Navies were named after Amphitrite. Representing the Queen of the Sea tonight is Miss Sarah Foy. Miss Foy is the daughter of our 2015 King, Dr. Charles Foy Jr., and his wife, Anne. She is the granddaughter of Arthur Bailey and the late Margaret Granger and the late Charles Foy and his wife, Connie. As a senior at Archbishop Hannon High School, Sarah is actively involved in numerous organizations, including Student Council, Key Club, and National Honor Society. Her achievements include being recognized by the College Board as an AP Scholar, a National Merit Scholar, as well as a recipient of the Philip M. Hannon Scholarship. She has been on the principal's role for 4 years. Besides spending time with her family and friends, Sarah enjoys volunteering at the YMCA and has also assisted with the St. Anselm Gala, as well as the party at the Pavilion. Upon graduation, Sarah plans to major in business. Tonight, Miss Foy is being escorted by her father and 2015 King, Dr. Charles Foy Jr. Selene, a Titan goddess, is revered as one of the most important deities for agriculture. As goddess of the moon, every night she drove a heavenly horse, horse-drawn white chariot, across the dark sky, providing night its light. Selene, whose symbol is the moon and its crescent form, is often depicted in art with a crescent moon-shaped headdress. Shining brightly this evening, representing Selene, is Miss Jordan Kilpatrick Williams. Miss Kilpatrick Williams is the daughter of Aaron Williams and Kenneth Williams and Wendy Hicks. She is the granddaughter of Patrick Kilpatrick, Jill Pollard, and Randy and Elizabeth Williams. Jordan, a senior at Mandeville High, is currently an honor roll student where she participates in FIRST Robotics as well as the anime club. Following in the footsteps of her mother and grandmother, Jordan is a lifelong member of the Girl Scouts. As ambassador of the Girl Scouts, Jordan was a participant in the 2017 National Convention Planning Team and has been awarded both the Bronze and Silver Award. Her work on developing an interactive walking tour of St. Tammany Parish will soon earn her the Girl Scout Gold Award. She volunteers her time as a camp counselor in addition to participating in the Mandeville Beach Sweep and working with the Humane Society. Her interest in robotics has guided her toward pursuing studies in architectural drafting and mechanical engineering. Jordan has been awarded an academic scholarship and will attend Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University in Florida. Escorting Miss Kilpatrick Williams is 2002 King Roland Morris.
Thank you.
Persephone, the goddess of grain and fertility, is the beautiful daughter of Zeus, king of the gods, and Demeter, the goddess of agriculture. She was abducted by Hades and tricked into eating the seeds of a pomegranate, which condemned her to the underworld for eternity. Zeus, considering the fate of the world, decrees Persephone will share her time equally between Demeter and Hades. When Persephone and Demeter are together, the earth experiences summer and spring, and when she is with Hades, the earth experiences winter and fall. The myth of her abduction by Hades is frequently used to explain the cycle of the seasons. Representing the queen of the underworld tonight is Miss Mackenzie Fletcher. Miss Fletcher is the daughter of Robert and Angela Fletcher and the granddaughter of Johnny and Barbara Drag and John Fletcher and the late Pauline Talley. Mackenzie is a junior at Archbishop Hannon High School, where she is a student ambassador, as well as a member of the Hawkett Dance Team, Key Club, and Campus Ministry. In addition to honor roll, her numerous achievements include academic excellence in video production, UDA All-American Dancer, and was awarded Dance Makers Contemporary Scholarship. For 2 years, she has been named the most outstanding assistant at the North Shore Academy of Dance. In her spare time, Mackenzie volunteers as an usher at St. Anselm Catholic Church and assists with the Angel Tree and St. Anselm Gala, as well as the Boo Fest, Alzheimer's and Autism Walks. She attended the 2019 Washington, D.C.'s March for Life. Her post-graduation plans include attending Mississippi State or Southern Mississippi to major in sports broadcasting. Miss Fletcher is being escorted tonight by 2011 King Jerry Lang.
Full of grace and innocence, I danced upon my feet. I picked a flower from a swoon. The rose alone. Bound around my finger. Oh, but in my kingdom below the earth, my ambivalence would reign supreme. I am Persephone, and
one of the most respected of all ancient Greek deities, Artemis is the Olympian goddess of the hunt, ruling over archery and wild animals. The older twin sister of Apollo is often depicted in literature and art as a huntress carrying a bow and arrow and accompanied by a stag or hunting dog. A temple built in her honor became one of the seven wonders of the ancient world. Representing the patroness of hunters, Miss Taylor Broddick. Miss Broddick is the daughter of Brian and Nikki Broddick and the granddaughter of Linda McCann and Neil and Dee Sarrow. She is a junior at Mandeville High School, where she is a member of the softball team, medical scrub club, and fellowship of Christian athletes. She is also a member of the Georgia Impact Softball Club. She was named second team All-District her freshman year and first team All-District her sophomore year. She has been awarded a softball scholarship from the University of Memphis. Escorting Miss Brodick is 2008 King Bill Trepanier. Gray-eyed daughter of Zeus sprang from his head full-grown and clothed in armor. Athena, the goddess of wisdom and war, is known most specifically for her strategic skill in warfare. She has served as guardian of Athens, where the Parthenon served as her temple. The fierce and ruthless warrior fought alongside Hera against Paris in the Trojan War after he awarded the golden apple to Aphrodite. The patron goddess of heroic endeavors and protector of civilized life is represented tonight by Miss Kelly Stoltz. Miss Stoltz is the daughter of Judy and Wayne Stoltz, Jr., and the granddaughter of the late Lily and Peter Duay and the late Walter Barthay, Jr., and his wife, Gail. Kelly is a senior at Covington High School, where she is a member of the choir, Marching Lions, and National Honor Society, as well as Tri-Muse Honor Society. She has been recognized as a Taylor Awards Program Scholar and has received the Sarah Club Altar Server Award, along with professional certifications in Microsoft Office and customer service and sales. Kelly is an altar server at St. Anselm in Madisonville, as well as a participant in summer theater through the Covington, Louisiana Actors Playhouse System. After graduation in May, Kelly plans to attend college and pursue a career in interior design. Tonight, Ms. Stoltz is being escorted by 2013 King Bobby Ostendorf. mythology is rich with gods and goddesses, but none were as influential as the nine muses who were created to give inspiration, knowledge, artistry, and music to the ancient world. It was once believed that there were only three muses, but the currently accepted understanding is that there were nine, commanding over epic poetry, history, lyric poetry, music, tragedy, sacred poetry, dance, comedy, and astronomy. Although the muses could be representing the generous, they resented mortals who questioned their supremacy in the arts. Representing the muses tonight is Miss Julia Marcus. Miss Marcus is the daughter of Stephen and Laurie Marcus and the granddaughter of Michael and Linda Stewart and Dee and Frank Fazio. Julia, a junior at Mandeville High School, is a member of the swim team, student council, skipper buddies, and National Honor Society. She was a member of the 2017 homecoming court and received honorable mention in geometry state test. She has been recognized by the Key Club for over 30 hours of service to her community. Julia plans to attend college and pursue a master's degree in business. Escorting Miss Marcus tonight is 2016 King Fred Badon. Majestic and solemn, Hera is the wife of Zeus, the queen of Olympus and the goddess of marriage and birth. Even before her marriage to Zeus, she ruled over the heavens and the earth, ruling over Mount Olympus where all the gods and goddesses lived. Hera is usually portrayed alongside Zeus as a fully clothed matronly woman wearing a high cylindrical crown called Apollos. She is often accompanied by her sacred animal, the peacock. The Queen of Olympus is represented tonight by Miss Grace O'Berry. Miss O'Berry is the daughter of Mark and 2013 Queen Jodie O'Berry. She is the granddaughter of Mayor Jane Pilot and 2018 Queen Marilyn Pilot and Mary and Robert O'Berry Sr. A junior at Mandeville High School, Grace is a member of the softball team, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Spanish Honor Society, and Marucci Patriots 16 select travel softball team. Recently, she received a score of 31 on the ACT. Right. Her numerous achievements include 4.0 Academic Achievement Award, All Metro Top 25 Softball Players, St. Tammany Farmer Parish Co-MVP Softball Player, and First Team All Metro. In her spare time, Ms. O'Berry volunteers for Vacation Bible School and mentors young pitchers. Her future plans include playing college softball and studying chemical engineering. Tonight, Ms. O'Berry is escorted by her grandfather, a 2001 King, Gene Pilot. Ladies and gentlemen, the Madisonville crew of Chifuncta is honored to announce the arrival of the 2019 Queen Elaine Gardner. All rise for the Queen. Her Majesty is the wife of 40 years to our 2003 King, the late Douglas Gardner. She is the daughter of the late Edmund and Clara Othamont and the sister of Robert Louis Othamont Sr. and the late Edmund Noah Othamont Jr. Her marriage to Doug came with bonuses, a son, Bryant Kent Gardner, and a daughter, Nancy Gardner Dillman, as well as grandchildren, Amanda, Kyle, Mallory, Morgan, and Hayden. In 1996, Doug and Elaine built their dream home in Madisonville on the beautiful Chifuncta River. Her Highness is a board member of the Lake Pontchartrain Basin Maritime Museum and the crew of Chifuncta. She is a member of the Madisonville Garden Club, the Madisonville Chamber of Commerce, the American Boating Club of Lake Pontchartrain, and the Madisonville Mimosa Queens. When not researching health and wellness topics, she enjoys being with family and friends, preparing gourmet meals, and driving Doug's Corvette convertible. Accompanying the Queen are her ladies-in-waiting, Little Miss Ella Rogers and Little Miss Annabelle Pennington Hanlon. Miss Rogers is the daughter of Tyson and Shelley Rogers and the granddaughter of Frank and Cynthia Burke and Marlon and Eileen Rogers. She's a first-grade student at Cedarwood School, where she is a cheerleader. She enjoys swimming, gymnastics, and art. Miss Hanlon is the daughter of James and Susan Hanlon and the granddaughter of Sarah Gibbons Swigert and Robert and Patricia Hanlon. She is a second grade student at Cedarwood School, where she is a cheerleader. She enjoys ballet, Irish dancing, drawing, and reading.
Thank you.
And now, His Majesty the King would like to recognize his most honored guest, his lovely wife, Mrs. Cindy Cooper. Mrs. Cooper is being escorted by 2012 King Myron Berg. At this time, the Queen would like to recognize her most honored guest, her daughter, Nancy Gardner Dillman. Mrs. Dillman is also escorted by 2012 King Myron Berg. To be mystified by the alluring and star-gleaming sight of your Grecian goddess, Lauren Cabrera. She is here with a story to tell through music, dance, and beautiful lights. From Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Vaudeville Entertainment presents The Greek Goddess. Thank you. avant-garde artist, Lauren Cabrera. Ladies and gentlemen, the crew of Chifuncta would like to welcome the Honorable Mayor of Madisonville, Gene Pilot.
I would like to thank Coquille for the relationship and friendship that we have developed with the Recreation District 14 and the town of Madisonville. Our intergovernmental agreement has been one of a lasting relationship, and we certainly appreciate the use and the benefit of this facility. I would also like to thank the crew of Chifuncta and all of their members, for the wonderful job they do putting this marvelous evening on and for making the boat parade the best it can be. Mardi Gras is a unique time of year, especially in our area. We celebrate with a ball and a boat parade with floats that actually float. Yeah. I'm honored tonight to be called upon to toast not only the king of the crew of Chifuncta, but my dear friend, David Cooper. I hope your reign as king is as great as you are. I want to also congratulate Queen Elaine Gardner, who is so deserving of her reign, as well as her lovely royal maids and the royal pages. On behalf of the mayor's office, the town council, and the town of Madisonville, I'd like to ask all of you to raise your glass as we toast. As we toast this beautiful king, queen, and court 2019 crew of Chifuncta. Happy Mardi Gras.
And now a word from our king, David Cooper.
Good evening, all. And I want to start off by thanking my wife, Cindy. Without her in my life, I got my life to guide me along the way. Things could have been turned out a lot differently. I love you. To my queen, Elaine Gardner, thank you for guiding me through tonight's process. I hope the day of our parade turns out to be a beautiful one. To the maids and the dukes, thank you for all your hard work and time to prepare for this event. To the board of directors and their volunteers who do all the work to put on this extravagant event, what a beautiful presentation. To last year's King and Queen, Rodney Keyes and Marilyn Pilot, thank you for your leadership in 2018. To all the past kings and queens, thank you for your part in keeping this crew alive. To all my family, I love you all.
And now, the 2019 Royal Court presents the Grand March.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lauren Cabrera. And now, please join the crew of Trifuncta Ball Captains as they lead the royal court and guests in the second line, Laissez le bon temps rouler. All right, you can take over.